The Dallas Cowboys turned heads in the NFC with a win over the Saints last Thursday and can secure their spot at the top of the NFC East with a win over Philadelphia. The Eagles will be playing a well-rested Dallas team on short rest after playing Monday. Steve, what do bettors need to know for this divisional showdown?
Big problem for Dallas, Dax, the new leader, 45 sacks on the season and has fumbled 11 times. They've been fortunate to recover a lot of those, but that's going to cause problems. Philly, not getting a ton of sacks, but they're actually first in the NFL in quarterback hits. So you get to the quarterback, especially to someone like Dak, that can create turnovers. Mm-hmm. That said, by EPA, Dallas clearly the better team, especially on defense, about 5.5 points per game better.
Yeah, this one, Dallas opened -3.5. It's jumped up to 4, people buying into that win here. And the team has had some time to come down from that big victory. So I don't know if this is going to fall into that letdown spot period because they've had that extra time off since playing Thursday. The Cowboys, they started this 4-game winning streak with a victory over Philadelphia. They were 7.5-point underdogs in that game. It seems kind of weird when we talk about it now. The defense has looked great. The offense kind of has me worried here. They scored only 13 points against New Orleans, and they were settling for field goals and really coming up blank on red zone trips. They've scored touchdowns on just 40% of their red zone chances in the past 3 games, and I think they're going to need the points here to in this tight divisional matchup.